So let's give her a really warm applause and welcome her to the stage, Ms. Annabelle Kim.